I'd love to go to Barbados because I'm a child of the 60s and love the tune, Hey, I'm Going to Barbados, and I really would love to sing it in a real life context.